They were friends for a long time. Echidna had